KCC has today beaten Proline select team 5-0 in a thrilling friendly played at Lugogo grounds. The match is one of the three local friendlies that KCC FC has organized before its departure to Tanzania for CECAFA championships. Though the match seemed to yield no good at the start, the episodes changed when Muzamiru Mutyaba scored the first goal for the hosts. Shaban Konde from Tanzania became the top scorer with 2 goals. Joseph Ochai's goal became the last nail in the coffin. And the victory has given hope to Ugandans that KCCA is likely to win the CECAFA tournament.